Shit. He will.
Hey, buddy. There we go. You got him. He's done. All right, let me add a pole.
How you doing?
Huh? Good boy.
How you doing?
You okay? This is pretty boy. Yes, you are pretty. You're so beautiful.
Now, so far, he's like going one direction, Rachel. So
yeah?
So
we're
going to try to get him to go both.
Oh. We can go the other way. He's actually not good going the other way. Probably not good.
Yeah, he came to you. I would definitely pat him.
Yeah. Good boy. You're being so good.
I forgot to press the red button.
What we could do is try, since
you missed
going this way, try to send him the opposite way this way.
Right, you want to go this way?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So he's not left-handed and he's equally balanced.
You're so handsome.
Storm is the best. We should have saved him
for last. He only knows what to do.
That's a little high, isn't it? No, I think he's fine. He's good. Nicely done. What a good boy. He says, oh my god, this is too easy.
You do it. Yeah. Come on. He says, Mom, you're he thinks you're showing him how to do it. That's the problem.
That's right. You need to send him.
Yeah.
Okay.
When you go this way, he's like, oh, maybe she wants me to follow her. So
I know. He likes to follow.
Yeah, I think he's a little confused by that.
He probably is.
Boy, you're just doing match and mirror there. Well,
that's why he wanted you to jump, too.
I know. I don't feel like jumping, though.
I don't blame you.
All right, come on. Other way. Good boy. You got a job. Good job.
Give me one second.
Yeah, he wants to. He's like, I know this way.
He's a person.
Let me just see.
That's a reward. I am trying to get rid of the grass out of here. The hole is full of crap.
Good job! Good job!
Good job, Lynn. The footage is awesome.
For a Frisian cross, he sure does jump nice.
Yeah.
Good boy, buddy. Does he need to go the other direction?
Yeah, when he comes off this, try to charge.
Ooh, you okay, buddy?
Look at him and go backwards. Storm? Gotta get him to look at you, buddy.
Oh, you're backwards. You gotta look at him.
handsome.
Oh my God, he's super awesome.
What a good boy you are. What a good boy. Ready to go the other way?
Holy shit, Rachel.
What? What?
That's a little high.
You want to jump that? Yeah. You can do it. How high is that? That's probably a 3 foot.
Try the X first.
He's doing way over this.
Yeah, he seriously
is. He can clear it, but he might not the first time.
We'll do this one.
Alright. You don't even need to go inside.
Pepper.
And that's why what a jump with a missing leg is hard.
Well, that's not. That's why Richard can fix it.
Did it break?
No. Well, it's too long.
Do we need to swap it out with one of these? Because if it tips over and it scares him, that's going to be a negative experience for him. Why don't we just swap it with one of these?
A little bit better.
I have grass in his mouth free jumping. That's awesome.
Yeah, you're on.
That's freaking awesome.
That's a good boy. You can do it.
I don't know at that trot if he can.
Yeah,
not enough steam for that.
I'd send him around the other way.
Hey. I thought he was
gonna
poo right.
Boy. Good job.
Good boy.
Defensive driving.
Good job! Good job.
Alright,
you guys keep
him
going.
He's moving. Just keep
good
him going.
Good boy! You were looking at Sharon and being careful.
Rachel, you're talking in your soft voice and you're slowing him down.
Alright. Alright, buddy. Let's go. Let's go. You can do it.
Nothing but net.
What a good boy! Good boy! Good job!
Alright. Good boy.
You ready to go the other way?
Yeah, I would let him come to you though. Bring him in. When he gives you two eyes like that, see if you can back up and have him come
good
to
boy.
You.
Good boy. Come on. I know.
Because he's looking to you now, right now, to say, what do you want? Did I do a good job?
You were really good, buddy. Good job. You need a pass?
Why don't you wait for him, see if he'll come.
Well,
he just needs a minute. You've got to think it through.
I know, what a good boy you are.
Look at that. You're a rock star. You're going to steal the show.
There he comes. I told you. Just give him a minute.
What a good boy.
Hi, buddy.
What a good boy you are.
Now rub him.
Good job.
There's your reward. What a good boy.
I know. I feel like I sent him, so I probably should have told him.
Good boy. Where's your lead rope?
Are we doing one more the other way?
It's up to you. I think you ended pretty well. He came to you.
Okay, we're
and
good.
He got his reward, which if he had a treat, did he get a treat?
Lynn gave him a treat.
Oh, Lynn always is packing.
Did you see that? Did you see that?
I heard it.
I was trying to sneak it.
I heard it. He's going to come to you next time.
They all love my belly.
Yeah.
So supposedly,